Hello everybody, my name is Pascal D'Souza. I'm from the Mechanical Department, Division B. So this is my FM project. I'll be explaining on Pascal's law, how I'll prove it using this hydraulic lift which I've made this at home. I've used wooden plank to build the structure. I've used two syringes, one large and one big, and I've used this plastic tube for the flow of water, and I've used two loads. This is 2 newton, this is 4 newton. I've filled it with load inside it, and I'll be proving you it now. But first I'll explain what is Pascal's law. Pascal's law states that the pressure applied at one part of the liquid is transmitted equally in all directions. This principle is applied in hydraulic lift for lifting heavy objects. So I'll explain you how. I'll be placing 4 newtons of load, in which I've kept load inside it. I'll be placing it on the larger piston. And this is 2 newtons of load which are filled with water, and I'll be placing it on the smaller piston. As I place it on the smaller piston, you can see the small piston is exerting pressure to the larger piston. This is 2 newton load, this is 4 newton load. You can see it slowly. So how this happens? Actually, according to the Pascal's law, when a pressure P1 is applied over the smaller piston of force F1 is applied over a smaller piston in area A1. So when the force is transmitted over the larger area, which is A2, thus giving a greater force F2 into it, it leads to a pressure P1 and leads to a pressure P1. After that, the piston B gradually increases. So that is because the pressure P2 is used for lifting automobile equipments in industries for using heavy objects. So this is what hydraulic lift uses its principle. It transmits from the smaller piston, force is created, a pressure is generated over a smaller area, and that is used towards a greater area, greater force, and a greater pressure is applied over it, and we can lift heavy objects over it. Thank you. This is what I was explaining. Thank you.